Today, I'm going to show y'all how to clean up a side. I like y'all like subscribe and hit that bell.
So let's get started.
Let's go clean off my basket first. Fold up the clothes. Get this one. It's a size 8, so I guess it's my size. I probably wear this tomorrow at school. We wear a lot of uniforms tomorrow. You just took these off.
No.
Can I walk to school tomorrow?
No. Yeah.
First, I need to finish. Be back. Back.
Clean off that basket now.
I am cleaning it out. I'm folding up the clothes in my basket again. Get clean. So, I'm folding up these pants.
That's that
Kelly, bro.
What
do
you say?
That's Kelly, bro. Oh, my God. So, I'm ready when I get done. Almost done. Aaron needs to start putting his clothes on.
He went on red pants. He said,
yeah, he needs to start putting clothes on.
In the bag. Not just throwing me, no.
LJ! LJ!
We'll be back when I get done. Done my basket. Ah. I am done with my basket.
They got me messed up now.
So I'm putting the pillows up.
And water.
Ooh, move like a and my drawer.
Will you get hit? Yeah.
Oh.
Nope.
The camera.
Huh?
And almost.
The man that on the phone, yeah, when he get hit.
I just want y'all.
Auntie, that.
I put everything out so that
I can make a new camera on.
Oh, this is a fashion old thing. It's like this. I got my jackets over here. After I get this stuff up off the floor.
And put them on though.
Is that mine?
Keep that phone charged up for a while.
Oh, I am. Where's that uncle?
What is that on now?
16.
On what?
16.
I need 40 to get to
40.
Yeah.
So. Move like a snake. Move like a.
Oh, what did
you
pick that up there off the ground?
So make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and hit that bell. And make sure you get to be out 10K hits. And I will do a part 2. Mm. Bye.